The face of the planet. This is for everybody in this room who's so fucking traitor. Because traitor, get your fucking fist in the air on this song. We're going for the Chicago Traitors in, and we always will. Breathe. Take control. This is the last time we play the song, this is for everybody from Arlington Heights!
Yeah! in the ground running blind out of the track.
Rendition of Misanthrope.
Yeah.
One dude shot up that one. You're just not getting that one, dude. Sorry.
Pussy. Let's
go. All right. So we're trying to keep this fucking moving along. Dude, I already sang happy birthday. I can't do it again. We have the remaining amount of merch that we have for sale in the other room, and
does it really matter if we're in tune?
No!
Dude, all that matters is you got that sleeveless shirt on, dude.
Dude, it's a Fallout Boy shirt. You know that? Too hot for the other man.
So this song is called For the Expatriates of Human Civilization. It's for my friend. I let her down pretty much on a daily basis, and she's still there for me. So this song's for her, and everybody likes her. You should know that I love her.
Yeah. Dragons call for run, and they grab one hand. I will.
All right, we're gonna play one more song. Keep it short. We just learned it. All these songs in about a couple days. So you should give these guys a hand because they weren't in the actual lineup of Arma, but some of the other guys were a little busy. So this last song we're gonna play, everybody probably knows, it's called We Are the Pale Horse. It's for every single person in this room and everybody from Chicago who's always supported us and all the bands here. And I especially want to put it out to Jim Grimes because he keeps this fucking scene alive when everybody else just bitches at home. And the kid is one of my best friends.
Seriously, thank you to all my friends in the room. You know who you are. And all the people who have supported us over the years. This is our last song ever. I want to see this one ever. We'll be right back. Wentz is like posting stupid shit on the message board as usual. He says, yeah, we'll do 220. I said, I guess even though this fuck eats meat, that's cool. It's still the idea that I'm doing it with some of my good friends. And that's what the show is all about. It's me hanging out, being able to convey with everyone what we were. Some of these guys up here are seriously my best friends. And if I never do a show again, I don't care. And as long as you come and support whoever takes over the reins, go do it. There's a lot of people that have that potential in it, and that's what this is all about. It isn't about the shitty dance moves we do. It isn't about the shitty haircuts. It isn't about the shitty fucking drama that gets brought here. This is for us, by us, in a shitty fucking... I don't even know what this thing... I guess it's a skate park. It's a YMCA VA hospital. I don't know. This goes out to our friend Kurt Canales, who believed in us from day one. I don't know the fucking lyric title of this song, which is called 220. It goes out to all the people that are still vegan, still vegetarian. This is what we're doing.
Whoa! Manchester! Come on! This wall!
For Armor Angels, give it up to them. That was a fun show. Give it up to us for butchering that song. But that went out to all our friends. You know who you are. There's so many in this room. And if I die tomorrow, I'm a good dude because I hung out with all you losers.
If anyone has found a Nextel cell phone,
thank you for taking.